Alright guys, welcome to some more, Demon Souls. I was running around grabbing some souls just because. I was also, grabbing some souls, grind up a little bit, purchase some items. We're at the Burrow King Archstone, and look down there. That's not anything that I've seen before. Also, I have a lot of, Crescent Moongrasses now. I should probably change my equipment just a tiny bit. Yeah, we have a couple of half moons. There we go. So, I want to go see what that thing is. I'm going to wait for these guys. Yep, there's the second one. There we go. Alright. And I'm pretty sure we don't need to do anything here. We just need to come to this. Okay, I think I'm going to kill the guys up here first, just because. More souls. There we go, he's dead. He gives almost 1,000, wow. There. What do you have for me? Oh, good. We need spider stone stuff. He fell on some rocks. We need some spider stone stuff because we need our longbow to be a little bit better. Okay. Alright. And now we just kind of, you know, we take this for a ride. I'm going to heal up a little. I don't know what this thing is. I've never seen this. This is not going to be friendly, is my guess. Well, it gave me 100 and colorless demon soul. What? It gave me, like, 200 souls. Soul of the primeval demon. Well, is that a good thing? Is that a bad thing? Hmm. Oh, I made it onto this. Nice. Well, I'll take it. I'm probably going to store that one, because... I don't know. But that's something that I never saw when running through here before. Now, let's see here. With this one, we have... What do we have for the Burrow King again? We have the old Dragon God. I don't particularly want to fight that. I don't think. I wasn't actually expecting to start recording a video. I was actually just more so like, I'm going to go explore. And then, oh look, there's a new enemy. Alright, yeah, we'll return to the Nexus. So it didn't save the level up that I had given myself at the end of the last video. And I don't even remember what I chose to level up. I think it was Faith, but I could be wrong. Yeah, that's pretty dang dark. Alright, so let's store some stuff with this guy. Yeah. That'll help. And then I don't think we have any, yeah, nothing new there. We have a bunch of arrows. Which I think I know what I'm going to want to do. Do I have anything here that I need to deposit? I'm gonna deposit that, but we're low on items, it seems. We're low on item space. Let's talk to this person. Not equip burden. I want item burden, I think. Yeah, let's do a vitality increase, because more health is always good. Yes, I am done. And so, let's re-talk to this guy. Take item. Now, I do have a longbow plus 3, so let's grab that, and then also my arrows. Holy arrow might work. Sure, we'll grab all of this, why not? Okay, so... Then I'm gonna need to deposit stuff here. Oh, I don't need to... Let's deposit a Hand of God, and let's deposit the... Oh, I need to unequip the heavy crossbow. I think I know what I want to go fight. So let's equip... that.
Hello, I'm keeping...
And then deposit the crossbow. And then we can deposit all of the bolts that we currently have, too. Alright.
You have a...
Oh! And then one last thing.
Hello, I'm keeping...
Is take item. I'm gonna want all of the other arrows, too. There. That gives us, like, 12 pounds to, do whatever with. I also want to check... And see what we could upgrade the longbow with. Because the shortbow is slightly stronger than the longbow, but... Okay, so... What we're gonna do is we're gonna go over here... Because I can upgrade weapons without having the actual stones in my pocket, which is nice. Nope, I need to get off. Thank you. Okay. Quality or sticky? I don't want to do the sticky. Quality drops it to 40 for the damage. Sticky drops it even more. But the longbow itself would increase by 3, but I don't have enough hard stones. Okay. Well, then I should deposit the longbow, and then we'll go try and take on the storm dragon thing, the storm god. Also, is that thing down there again? No, it's not. So we'll deposit the longbow, even though the longbow probably gives us more range, is my guess. Let's actually take a look at that. With a longer range than a small bow. Okay, sticky compound short bow. I don't think I have like a regular short bow. I'll carry both, because I might need the longer range. Alright, so, the Shadowmen, we'll go to the old Hero Archstone. And we'll attempt this. We'll attempt to fight the, Storm God, but I don't know how well that's gonna work. And then if it doesn't work here, then we're going to go to the Tower of Latria and continue there, because I think that's the best place for us right now. Alright. Oh, I do need to equip arrows, though, because I don't have any equipped. There we go, 106. Alright, so we've seen this before, but we're going to rewatch it. Big flying manta ray, basically. With an insect head. Or heads. Now, with us having taken the chance at the Dragon God, too, I kind of want to, like, I want to eliminate the dumb manta rays that are, you know, clearly around. Okay, because there might be something over there. Read message. Challenge the storm, you will need a sword that can rend the sky. That's the first message that I've seen. Oh, nope, that's just a rock. Alright. In the shadows. Oh, he still saw me. Don't you dare. How? What is this? Whoa, I got a storm ruler. All right. So we'll hide here. Yes, I want that. So hide here, we want storm ruler. Oh, I have enough to equip it too, which is nice. Legendary large sword with a thorny blade, named for one of the calm storms. It is said the ancestors of the Shadowmen rended the storms and clouds in the sky with it. Now abandoned with much of its power lost, it is an average long, large sword. However, if it is used in the monolith forest where ancestral spirits slumber, you may be able to reawaken the ancient power to rend the sky. Where's there a forest? Like, that's something that I don't know. Like, we don't have a forest here. Oh, I see an item over there. Yes. I'm going to grab this, since we can't rend the sky with this just yet. What do you have? Chunk of cloud stones. I'll take it. Oh, I see another item. Storied soldier soul. Okay. I don't particularly see anything else that's really gonna help us. I mean, ah. Alright, so thing that will allow me to become human again, basically. Alright. Wow, this is rough. Alright, let's use this. There we go. I'll take it. Alright, so we have a new sword. Let's see, Yurt. Well, actually,
what in the devil is wrong with you?
Sorry.
What can you gain by killing me?
Nothing. I didn't mean to. Will you talk to me?
But at my age, I...
No, you won't help me.
What do you...
Okay. Maybe I need to, like, make my intelligence smarter. That's patches. I want to go up a level. Yeah. So we have Yurt up here. Maybe Yurt has something to do... No, Yurt was in the tower. He wouldn't have anything to do with, the weapon we just got.
I am without it now, and for that...
Okay, that doesn't help. Okay, maybe we go talk to not the Ancient One. I know it's not the Ancient One. That's Marvel. Maybe we go talk to this guy up here. I just wish it didn't take so damn long. Here we go. Oh, if I wanted to, I could fall. I mean, that seems smart.
The monumentals perished, and the archstones were long forgotten. And the short-sighted King Alant once again aroused the Old One.
Is that all you're gonna say to me?
The monumentals perished.
Alright, Mr. Monumental. Just making sure I'm not, like, missing anything on the lower floor there. There's a dead body there, but we collected the item. Okay. That goes up. I want to go down. Alright. And this allows us to keep going down. Awesome. Okay, so we have a new sword. That I don't know how to... Okay, so it said... The description here said... Ooh, Cloudstone. Green ore said to be made of the sky. Nope, not that one. That one. Legendary large sword with a thorny blade, named for the one who calms storms. It is said the ancestors of the Shadow Men rendered it to the storms and clouds of the sky with it. Now abandoned with much of the power lost as the average longsword, however, if it is used in the monolith forest where ancestral spirits slumber. Okay. Well, let's take... So if it's made in the Shadow Men Valley... Then we'd want to go here. But there isn't a forest here. At least to my knowledge. That's a mining tunnel. This was a city. That's a tower that kind of has... woods. But this is just a decrepit... area. Like, this isn't anything. So where would I go for... Monolith forest where ancestral spirits slumber. I may be able to reawaken the power of the sky. I think this... Yeah, this is just all that. Okay. That's pretty cool. Hey, is this a recent dead? Nah, I must have picked up the item.
Do you have any connection to Patches the Hyena? I trust not. He is a depraved, vile man, and he deserves no allies. I hope that an outstanding hero such as yourself is selective when making associations. By the way, I highly recommend the companionship of the jovial sage Urbane.
Okay.
Do you have further?
If you truly are a disciple, then you must have a talisman in God's image. Heavenly miracles occur in Boletaria. Through the talismans. God has granted this accursed land with a special power. It is God's way of telling us we must stand up to the demons.
Oh, hey, look at that. Okay. I can learn some more. I can learn cure, which would cure status ailment. Regeneration, which is the Swollen, and Hero's Demon. So I can't do these two, but I could do this and this. Greatly recovers the caster's HP. I would need three of those, though. In order to combat evil, God endowed mankind with special power. This miracle is a countersign against the poison and disease that is accumulated. So I could do this. I don't have an... Oh, no, I do.
Yes, I see.
You. Take item. That one.
You have a heart.
I might as well.
Do you have?
Sure, cure. There we go. Okay, well, I don't...
I plan to bequeath all my possessions to Saint Urbain. My grandfather's articles may contain more miracle stone shards like the one he gave me. It has no intrinsic powers in and of itself, but Saint Urbain can hear the voice of God through it.
A little creepy, but okay. I think I'm gonna end this video here, because I don't particularly know what the hell I'm gonna do. We either go to the tower, or we go back into the Shadowman Valley. Because maybe there's a quote-unquote forest that I did not notice. Although I do want to, like, test it out on the weak enemies here, because, I mean, boom. I think in the next video we're going to do the Tower of Latria. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you then.